The students were thinking maybe Miss Nelson was gobbled up by a shark. In the book, Miss Nelson is missing. The students in room 207 were misbehaving. Miss Bioswamp teaches a lesson they'll never forget. Read this book to find out the truth about Miss Nelson.